Good evening, one and all, those who are witnessing today's evening program. I welcome you, all the dance lovers, friends, and group members, those who are watching today's evening program organized by Natyanjana School of Dance and Music on occasion of Navaratri Navarasa Festival. With the blessings of my grandparents, my parents, gurus and my family members, I would like to welcome today's performers and the art lovers who are viewing today's program. The day 7 of Navaratri has been dedicated to goddesses Kalaratri. Om Devi Kalaratri Namaha. Saptami, or the 7th day of Navaratri, is of goddesses Kalaratri. She is considered to be most ferocious avatar of Navadurga and is known for destroying ignorance and removing darkness from the universe. During the devastation created by the demons Shumbha and Nishumbha, goddesses Parvati took the avatar of Kalaratri Devi. This avatar is depicted as a destructive form of the goddesses. She can be seen riding a dark black donkey. Her complexion is dark black and she has four hands carrying a sword, a trident and a noose. As per legends, she sacrificed her skin color and embraced a dark complexion to kill demons. The positioning of her hands is in Abhaya and Varada Mudra, and she carries a sword and an iron hook in her left hands. She is said that she licked the blood of demon Raktabija, who had the potential to create more demons from his own blood. Because of the powers she possesses, she is also referred to as goddesses Shubhankari. She has a third eye on her forehead that is believed to the entire universe. The day 7 of Navaratri, we have chosen Rasa Bhibhatsa. It is self-pity, loathing, self-hatred. This rasa characterizes the judgmental mind. Only by cultivating loving kindness can we heal and appease Bhibhatsa. Bhibhatsa, a disgust. Now, I would like to welcome Vidwan Sagar T.S. and Srimati Ratika Sagar. Sagar T.S. is an artist, architect, and an author, a unique and eminent personality in a fraternity of art and architecture known for his excellence in performance and education. Sagar T.S. is a known name in the field of Bharatanatyam for his accomplished performance, versatile choreographies, and grace and excellence in teaching. He was attracted towards the divine art form of Bharatanatyam at a tender age of 6, and from then on, with his relentless efforts, has imbibed the traditional art form with dedication and diligence. Sagar T.S. owes all his gratitude to his first guru, Natyarani Shantala Awadi, Karnataka Kala Tilaka Guru Sri K.M. Raman, under whose tutelage Sagar pursued the rigorous Pandanallo style of Bharatanatyam for 13 long years. He founded the institution called Sri Sai Raman Ritya Kendra, named after his spiritual and cultural guru, in the year 2004, from when he intensively trains the aspirants in Bharatanatyam along with performing in various national and international festivals. He is a graded artist of Doordarshan. Sagar T.S. is an empaneled examiner for dance examination conducted by KSEB Karnataka and Akhila Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya Mandala, Mumbai. He has been invited for many state and national dance competitions as a judge. Sagar TS has taken much initiative to spread all essence of dance among the rural parts of Tumkur district by organizing lecture demonstrations, workshops, and performances at villages and taluk headquarters. Sagar TS is an active member of Samskar Bharati Tumkur and Rotary Tumkur. He serves as associate professor at School of Architecture, Siddhaganga Institute of Technology, Tumkur. I welcome you, sir. Along with Sagar TS, we have Srimati Ratika Sagar, a versatile Bharatanatyam dancer, started her learning under her mother and guru, Srimati Nagaratna Hadagiri. Presently, she's been under guidelines of husband and guru Vidwan Sagar TS for her further practice. She has been passed a junior and senior grade examinations conducted by KSEEB at placing second rank. She has been participated along with her guru more than 200 stage performances. She has also been bagged many awards by cultural organizations, namely Arunumallige, Nritya Mandara, Natya Mayuri, Siri, Vachanadhare, and so on. I welcome this couple to present the Bhibatsarasa on occasion of Navaratri Navarasa festival organized by Natyanjana School of Dance and Music. I welcome both Sagar and Ratika Sagar for today's evening program. Thank you.
Ellarigu namaskara. Me, Sagar, and my wife Ratika bring festive wishes to all the viewers on Facebook and seek the blessings of Ma Durga on this auspicious occasion. We are here to celebrate Navaratri along with Natyanjana School of Dance and Music, Bengaluru, with a prestigious festival, Navarasa Navaratri Festival. For today, we are going to perform few items dedicating to Lord Rajarajeshwari today, and the rasa which has been chosen for the day is Bhibatsa. So I thank Vidushi Asha ma'am for giving us such a wonderful opportunity to perform in this festive season back on stage, and to have a large online viewers in a new way. Thank you so much. The first composition of the day we are presenting is a Kriti on Devi Shri Chakra Raja Simhasaneshwari, Shri Raja Rajeshwari, a stuti to her to bless us all from this worldly pain and to attain moksha. Myself and Ratika join together to submit our pranams to the her lotus feet with this item. We're going to perform a small sanchari and the Devi Kriti now, Shri Chakra Raja Simhasaneshwari, penned by Agastya and Ragamalika.
Oh, Thank you.
One among the nine rasa is bhibhatsa. Bhibhatsa is a feeling which arouses because of rejecting something, and something which is not very likely to you, and if you come across it and you feel very awkward about situations you are around. So such a rasa is been given to us as a portrayal and submission as a bhakti to the lotus feet of Sri Rajarajeshwari today. So we made an attempt to creatively put a concept together. The music is by V.K. Raman and his team, a pre-recorded music which we have used for our presentation, and also one of the presentations of our Navadurga which we have used in between, where Shiva and Parvati tell the story of Dakshayini, and Parvati now wants to listen to what happens between her demise at the Yajnashala of Daksha, and she gets married to Shiva in her rebirth. So that small incident with lot of bhibhatsa we have tried to capture. Hope it will be acceptable to all of you. Please do enjoy. Namaste. Oh,
ಶಂಕರನು ಬರದೆ ಈ ಯಾಗ ಪೂರ್ಣವಾಗಿದೆ
ನಿಲ್ಲಿಸು ನಿನ್ನ ವ್ಯರ್ಥ ಪ್ರಲಾಪ ಕರೆಯದೆ ಬಂದು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿರುವ ನೀನು ನನಗೆ ಉಪದೇಶ ನೀಡುವೆಯ ಸದಾ ದಿಗಂಬರನಾಗಿ ಬೂದಿ ಬಣಿದುಕೊಂಡು ಸ್ಮಶಾನದಲ್ಲಿ ಭೂತಗಳನ್ನು ಸಂತೈಸಲು ಕುಣಿಯುವ ಶಿವನಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಯಾಗದ ಹವಿಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸುವ ಅರ್ಹತೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸಮಯ ಸಮಯ ನೋಡದೆ ನಡೆಯುವ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ವಿಘ್ನವನ್ನು ಉಂಟು ಮಾಡದೆ ಬಂದ ದಾರಿ ಹಿಡಿ
Oh, my love.
this was the presentation by Ratika and Sagar from Tumkur. We head a school called Sri Sai Raman Nritya Kendra Tumkur. We thank all of them for giving us such a great opportunity on this festive season. I thank Srimati Rama Kumari, the head of Jilla Kannada Sahitya Parishad, for giving us this Kannada Bhavana for the recording. I thank my student Srividya, who helped us in recording today. And I thank all the students who are my energy for performing and being what I am today. And not to forget all the Guru Parampara, with whose blessings I am here today. And finally, whatever we have done, we submit very humbly to the lotus feet of Sri Raja Rajeshwari. Happy Navaratri to all of you. Namaste.
Thank you, Sagar sir and Ratika ma'am, for the wonderful performance and being with us on occasion of Navaratri Navarasa festival organized by Natyanjana School of Dance and Music on occasion of Navaratri. Next program will be presenting by Vidushi Srimati Kanchan Satyavant. Srimati Kanchan is a disciple of Dr. Professor M.R. Krishnamurthy sir, Kalakshiti. She is learning Bharatanatyam for more than 4 decades. She founded the Shishtikala Dance of School of Fine Arts with an only intent to contribute to the rich art. Shishtikala is empaneled with ICCR Ministry of Culture, Government of India, and she has staged many prestigious performances across India and abroad. Her contribution and achievement towards this classical art form is immense. Now, I would like to welcome Vidushi Srimati Kanchan Satyavant for today's evening program by presenting Bhibatsarasa through Devi Kritis. Thank you. I welcome you, ma'am.
My next dance would be on the Navarasa Bhibatsa, that means disgust. Thank you, Asha ji, for entrusting me this rasa from the Navarasas, and I hope I do justice to it. I have taken an excerpt from the epic Ramayana, the story of Shurpalika, sister of Ravana. Here she goes and she wishes to marry Sri Ram, and then Sri Ram offers her the proposal of Sri Lakshmana, and they keep playing around with her. And in the end, she gets angry and removes her sword, and how Sri Lakshmana cuts her ears and her nose. Disgusting. Bhibatsara. Thank you. Namaste. I, Mrs. Kanchan Sathyavan, with the blessings of my guru, Dr. Professor M.R. Krishnamurthy, will be performing for this auspicious program held by Srimati Ashaji on the occasion of Dasara. Wishing you all a very happy Dasara. I will be performing a kirtani on Ragmalika and Tala Adi in the place of Goddess Parvati. Do enjoy.
Mate Malaya ध्वज पांड्य समझाते मातंग वदन गुह माते मलय ध्वज पांड्य समझाते मातंग वदन गुह माते मलय ध्वज पांड्य समझाते मरंग वदन गुह माते मलय ध्वज पांड्य समझाते मरंग
Malaya चतुरदाता विविध मत समय धमर
मधुर वचन रस रुदिर तन स्वर लय गीत सुखद निज भाव रसिक वरदान महि सूर नाद नावनि श्री कृष्ण राजेन्द्र प्रदाय सदा पोरे महिते हरि केश मनोहरे हृदय मारे मलय ध्वज पाण्ड्य सम शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य के सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य के शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमंडल मध्य नित नित ग ब ब म ब ब नि द ब म ग प म नि द म सा नि द ब म नि द श्यामे सकल भुवन सार्वभौमे शशिमण्डलमध्यकेशामे शशिमण्डलमध्यकेशामे सकलभुवनसार्वभौमे शशिमण्डल
so much, Kanchan ma'am, for being with us for this wonderful evening program, which has been a beautiful performance. Dear art lovers, I thank all of you for being with us with this Navaratri Navarasa festival and encouraging the artists who are performing of the day. Kindly leave your likes, comments, and share the videos to your friends and family members. Thank you. Happy Navaratri. Shubharatri.